What up, YouTube? It's your boy Tony. We back with another one. BTS Tiny Desk home concert. I don't know what songs they are going to sing on this one, but I did just want to check it out because I want to hear them live just singing as a group. I know it's a little different, but I'm expecting their vocals to be on point. From what I have heard them live, they've been on point, so I'm expecting it to be nothing different. Wolfpac, I appreciate y'all. Just continue to like, comment, subscribe, and share. If you're new here, a little bit longer, breakdown slash reaction channel. I normally try to break down the videos and stuff like that, but this is just like a home concert, so I'll probably still dive into the lyrics, and if it's new songs that I didn't listen to already, I'll probably still do those individually, like the videos if they got one or something like that, because some of their songs go into a storyline and things like that, so definitely don't want to not see them. Because I like to break all them down like that. So, yeah. If you're into those separate reaction size breakdowns, go ahead, subscribe. Go ahead, turn on notifications. I do have a BTS playlist starting with Dynamite all the way down to my latest was Suga. Ah, because some of y'all been on my back about pronouncing his name. And since now I know. Just like I got Jinmin wrong. At first I called him Jinmin. Now I say Jimin, and now I got Suga, and I can continue to work on that so it ain't sounding like I'm intentionally like Suga, like work with me. So yeah, got a whole playlist for y'all to check out and go through my journey as a BTS fan at the moment. I believe I am ARMY. I just don't think I have actually been made aware of it yet. So let's just hop into this Wolfpac. Let's go. Hey, King Kong kick the drum, running on like a Rolling Stone. Going through this, I'm gonna try to name them, all right? Because they all on stage. This is the one of the newest things they got. So this ain't like an older video where they look different. So I'm going to try to name them. Just don't kill me. But this Dynamite, let me vibe out to this. Someone I'm walking on, jump up to the top, LeBron. Hey. Ding dong, call me on my phone. Nice day, and I get my ping pong. Hey. RM. Life's sweetest, honey. Yeah, this beach chain like money. That is, that's Jin, and I called him the youngest one before. Not a. Hey, so let's go. Cause I in this destiny. Yep. Hey. So watch me bring the fire, set the night alight. Hey. It's shining through the city. Sing it. That V. Let me just do this and try to get this out the way. Gotta watch my back for ARMY. Jin. Alright. That's my boy Suga. Okay. This is where it's gonna get cloudy. JK. V. Then we get to, I always forget his name. He look kind of sad right here too. RM, Jimin, so this has to be J-Hope. Yep. I know I got it right. That y'all don't know. Now, it might be another video where they look different, something changed, and I can't get them right. But right now, clap. Yes, thank you. That's taking a lot of hard work. That's at least 15, 16 videos I done went through. And I got it, y'all. I got it. Ladies and gentlemen, I got some matters, so you should keep your eyes on the ball. This is getting heavy, can't hit the bass, boom, I'm ready. Life is sweet, it's honey, yeah, this big
cha-ching like money.
Disco, I'm blue, I'm
rich, crazy.
I'm diamond, you know I glow.
Let's go.
Cause I in the stars tonight.
Let's sing that. Hey, bro. Oh my God. That sounds unbelievable right there, bro. Jimin sounds like the record. Like, if I didn't know this was like a live thing, I would swear that was him on the record. Like, did y'all hear? Just listen how crisp he comes in. All of them sound dope right now. And I know that's a song. I'm going to listen to it. Yeah, I know that little BTS joke too. But that's crazy how clear. Listen to the vocals.
Hey. So watch me bring the fire and set the night alight.
Hey.
Bro.
Shining through the city with the little fucking sun.
Sing it.
Light it up like diamond.
I know. Yeah, I am too smooth. Sing it! Wait! Wait. Now he making me question if I got something wrong here. I got something wrong. Nah, I don't know. I don't think J-Hope can sing like that. Can he? This is not... That's not Jin. That's not him. That gotta be J-Hope. And I done lost all confidence in my little pick. I didn't clap for myself. I didn't made y'all clap. I don't know who. I don't know. The note alone made me switch. Like, can Jay sing like that? Dang. Y'all gonna let me know in the comments. Y'all better sing.
Oh yeah.
That was dope. For it to be live, that was crazy, bro. Okay. Vocals on 1,000.
Yes. We just play our latest single, Dynamite. Oh. It's a disco pop track that we simply wanted to share great energy to everyone around the world.
Yeah, it's the first time we are performing Dynamite with a live band.
Yeah.
Band killed it.
Thanks to our awesome band who's here with us today.
Uh-huh. Also, we loved watching Tiny Desk performances, and we are very, very honored. And
it just told me down here in the gap. How did I get that wrong? I'm defeated. I got Jen right in the Blood, Sweat, and Tears video. All my hard work, and this is what I come to. This is what it comes to. Let me see who is
Life
this?
Band.
Yeah, what up?
Thank you to our awesome band who's here.
No, who's talking before J-Hope? J-Hope is my problem. He's the problem. He is the one I can't seem to figure out.
Go pop track that we simply wanted to share. Hey, what up?
Thanks to our awesome band who's here with us today. Uh-huh.
Also, we loved watching Tiny Desk performances, and we are very, very, very honored and excited.
Mm-hmm. Yeah!
That's right. We hope everyone can also enjoy a tiny, but not so tiny concert. So up next, our next song is called Save Me.
You can really tell that he's the one that does the English stuff, because his English is, you know what I'm saying, it's just more polished than the rest. And this man is a genius. Like, we're looking at a genius right here.
Yeah. Save me.
Literally.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Save me. I haven't done this one. I've seen it in the comments.
Are you ready?
Hey.
I'm in.
Hey.
Can you hear me?
Let's go.
난 숨쉬고 싶어 이 밤이 싫어 이제 깨고 싶어 꿈속이 싫어 내 안에 갇혀서 난 죽어 있어 Don't wanna be lonely Just wanna be your
왜 이리 깜깜한 건지 네가 없는 이곳은 위험하잖아 망가진 내 모습 구해줘 날 나 돈을 잡을 수 없어 수 없어
Sing it. I love that. I like this song already, and I'm not really gonna dive into the lyrics because it's like a little Tiny Desk thing, but I love the lyrics. I gotta do this song individually, but I can't lie, I'm still mad I got J-Hope and Jin mixed up. Like that shouldn't happen. Like I've been working hard, you know, y'all know. Like what is this? It was the note, man. It was the singing note. I said, oh no, that couldn't have been. That can't be. I ain't heard him doing that. Oh no, not one track. But I like this song, man. I like it so far. I like the vibe to it. Give me your hand.
Save me.
Oh.
Jimin sounds impeccable right now. Hey.
Save me.
Uh-huh. Let's go.
Yeah.
Hey.
Save me.
Sugar.
너는 다르다르 뱉나 내 기억 속에 뱅카오 날 삭혀버린 일로 나 태 Please save me tonight Please save me tonight Please save me tonight
미치게
어딘가 계속 나를 구원해줄 이 밤
나 알아줄
너란 구원인 내 삶의 봄에 아픔을 감싸지 유일한 손길
Hey
Best of me 너밖에 없지 나 다시 웃을 수 있도록 더 높여줘 네 목소리를
Sing it. I love that line because within this pitch dark blackness, you are shining so bright. Basically, within all this darkness, like you are my light. Like you are this situation is what's keeping me going. Like just save me, just continue to be there for me. That's it's deep. I know it's deep, and if I was to really dig in, y'all know how I get, but I'm gonna just vibe out and react to this concert.
Save me.
Bro, it is.
Okay, RM, let's go.
Get it, RM. Hey. Hey.
Hey.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bro. Like, what? I don't know what. I know the gym in effect is real, but I'm telling you, this man's vocals, I don't think I've heard anything like it. Like, just, I need to do a solo song from him, because that is crazy to me. That's crazy to me. And let me hear my boy R.M. one more time. Look at him getting up. Get it, kill it. Hey. Eat on the game, I get you so. Go eat to don't I get you so. Top top, I don't I get you so. Come so get my side and I get you so. No saying you come and I get you so. Sir, poop, go eat, I get you so. Thank you. Only got to do so. Thank you. Cause on our name, it all just save me, save me. I need to love you for, for. Hey. Let me know, just save me, save me. I need to let me fall, fall, fall.
Thank you.
Wow. I gotta dig into that one.
저희가 또 세이미를 이렇게 오랜만에 부르게 되었네요.
진짜 오랜만이에요.
진짜 오랜만이에요. 네네.
감사합니다.
특히나 이게 또 밴드 편곡을 해서 하니까 또 느낌이 또 색다른 것 같아요. 어땠어요?
어우, 너무 너무 색다르네요.
신선합니다.
또 오랜만에 해서 또 너무 신나게 했고.
그러니까 옛날에 이제 밴드 형님들이랑 같이 콘서트 다닐 때가 생각이 납니다.
새록새록하네요.
재밌었는데 그때.
That was dope.
춤을 안 추니까
진짜 재밌었어.
네네, 그러니까요.
다음에 또 퍼포먼스를 함께 또 보여드릴 기회가 있으면 좋겠네요.
예. 오케이. Alright, the next one is Spring Day.
Spring Day. This is another one y'all been requesting.
It's time like. Now we all are wishing for the spring day to come.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Now I'm just trying to hear some Jimin vocals. It was right now, he's killing it.
It's been the roughest summer ever.
Hey.
But we know that spring will come. So let's go together. Let's go.
보고 싶다 이렇게 말하니까 더 보고 싶다 너의 사진을 보고 있어도 보고 싶다
Jay singing J-Hope singing like that? I'm just saying, man. Yeah, I'm, when I say they in the bag, man, they all in the bag. Like, it just... It's different, bro. I get y'all a little, you know what I'm saying? It like bugs y'all a little bit when somebody says boy band, even though they literally are a band full of boys. But I get what y'all saying. Like, don't put them in that box because it's a little bit different. Like I said, the example would be like seven Beyoncés, where it's just like nobody really, I don't know, man. They just, that's crazy.
So let's go to Let's go.
보고 싶다 이렇게 말하니까 더 보고 싶다 너의 사진을 보고 있어도 보고 싶다 너무 야속한 시간 나는 우리가 밉다 이제 얼굴 한번 보는 것조차 힘들어진 우리가
여긴 온통 겨울뿐이야 8월에도 겨울이 와 마음은 시간이 달려갔네 홀로 남은 설국열차 네 손잡고 지구 반대편까지 가 겨울을 끝내고 봐 그리움들이 얼마나 눈처럼 내려야 그 봄날이 올까
Fine. My heart is running on time. So basically, like, it's not even running off of love no more because it's so cold right now. Like, the whatever it is, the situation is not what it should be right now. My heart is running basically off of the time we've had together, off previous memories and things like that. And I'm hoping that the spring day will come. That's dope. That's dope. Once again, I ain't gonna dig in like that because I need to hear the songs and see the videos as well. But I'm a, you know what I'm saying? A little skim through the lyrics for y'all. No, Jimin.
Fine.
Sing it.
Sing
it. Yeah. Come on, B. It hurts less than to blame you. Go back. That's a little trick I learned, or I was taught. And said, but I'll erase you. So he said, basically, you left me and it hurts and all that, but I'd rather just go back. You left me and I miss you, but I'll erase you. Because it hurts less than to blame you. Like, I almost still don't want to put any negativity on you. I still don't want anything to be your fault, because it's almost like, in a way, still protecting that person. Like, no, it wasn't their fault at all. It wasn't anything like that. We both just changed, and I gotta just forget about it, because it hurts less than the blame. And say it's like your fault why we didn't make it, why we didn't get to the spring day. It was your fault. I try to exhale you in pain like smoke. That's a deep line. Like, I just try to get you out of me. Like, I just try to, like, push it all out of me. Like smoke. Like, get all the pain out and get all of you out of me. That's a deep line. That's a deep line. Sing it. Bro, it's crazy. Yeah.
Thank you.
That was dope. I ain't got nothing
and
to say.
Thank you for joining us, everyone. Thanks for having us, Tiny Desk Concert. Woo!
Thank you, RD Army, as always. Miss you all, and here we are.
BTS! Thank you.
So, I can say lyric, like vocally, they were a 12 out of 10. Like, that was just pure vocals. And the band. That was a live band in the back. That was a live band playing in the back. But they vocals. But I know JK's vocals to me are, I think, towards like what I'm leaning in towards my bias. But hearing Jimin sing this. This whole concert thing, like from Dynamite, Save Me to Spring Day. Can I say I can't find a good? I'm speechless. I don't even know the word to use for it. Spectacular. I go with that one, and that don't do it justice. Flawless vocals. That was dope. That was dope. So I will be going through Save Me and Spring Day, because the little lyrics I skimmed through, I like that. And if they got videos and stuff, I want to see them. So I will be doing those individually. But yeah, I did just want to just listen and react to just them vocally. So this was a little different, little switch of pace for me, because there's no video to decipher or nothing like that. So I appreciate y'all, man. Just continue to like, comment, subscribe, and share. If you're new here, go ahead, subscribe. Go ahead, turn on them notifications. Wolfpac. We'll be back. Let's go!